He's waking up.
Here, hold it.
Oh no. What do we do?
Let's just skip it off.
Stay calm.
He's in so much
pain.
Let's
just skip it off.
Yeah, skip it off.
Remove it.
The evaluation ship? How do we do that?
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted Robo- and-
What now?
Alright, guys, you already see what we're picking up from. You already know what time it is. It is ITK, aka 3DT, back at it like a craftmatic. I am the architect of anarchy, the deliverer of doom, the patriarch of progress, the emissary of evolution. He is I, and I am him, the one you pray to when you want to win. What's really good?
So, Murphy. How you doing?
We are here.
I am doing well, officer.
Playing RoboCop. This is our third round. 45 minute.
45 minute?
50 minute max, probably.
I like to upload straight to YouTube.
No edits. You guys can see the wins, the losses, the failures, the mistakes.
You've got some.
You can hear it or see it all.
With no police on the streets, every gang in RoboCop. The city is on the rampage.
Stupid Wendell, the top villain.
On fire.
She's right.
He got the best of me.
I've got a call that
he
Wendell's
basically openly
the
admitted that the OCP was working with him to help corrupt and control me. But we got that chip out of my head, and now we are going to try to figure out how to take this guy out. Empire. Hopefully, with the next 45 minutes.
And try to give you hope.
Ah, shut up. We don't want any villain monologues.
This is bad.
Never stopped us before.
The new mayor is
well, we're
downtown.
All fired, police
That's
officers.
As good a place as it.
All right, let's gear up.
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
I'm gonna go the wet way.
I got a phone call. Hold on. Alright, my phone call is over. Let's get back to it. Junior, as you can see, Junior was taking over. Oh, wait, let me see something.
get the 100 health.
Engineering. 3.
I may just get the 100 health.
We don't have any.
Where's that detector?
Answer the call. Oh, the phones was ringing in the game. I thought that was in the house. Where the hell are the phones ringing? Okay, it says answer the call. Okay, let's get to it.
Let's beat some beef buffet.
Oh, I don't even know what that means.
I meant beef buffet. Beef.
I see gun turrets in the middle of the street, really.
My god, look at this place.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote?
Oh, you
Let's
got
vote!
The wrong guy,
Holy
man!
Paper,
I'm
creeping
gonna
this guy's
you.
Ass! I.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired!
You
they were!
The cops were fired. But you can't fire RoboCop. I work for the people.
Free, scumbags! Come here!
There's something else.
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for... They're not happy that Wendell used them.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect...
They're under Wendell's full...
Murders and criminals! That's what OCP is.
We must uphold the law, and we must...
We need to...
Luckily, Wendell likes his...
How does that...
The message you broadcast.
We can buy you...
I don't want to interrupt, but some...
We can't let them do...
No.
All right.
Let's make you...
Oh, look at these things.
Didn't that help us on...
Any advice on how to deal with them?
Sure.
Yes.
You should publish a guidebook.
Tell me how to make this robot to help us.
Murphy, I'll stay here with them. You need to go out there and contain the situation.
That's what I was made for.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city.
Daddy. Let me see something really quickly. Let me see something. Let me see something. Auto 9.
Those should be your part.
I don't care about that. Let me see what's going on here. The board. That's the 4.1. That's the board that I'm in right now, right? Yes, let me see. 4.3, 3.2, 2.0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me see something, maybe if I use this one real quick. Select this one, reset the board real quick, then change the board, come to 4.3. I should do this off stream, but fuck it. Here we go. Let me see here. Here we go. Like a quick little puzzle, I should be fast with this. Nope, not putting that there. Let me see what I'm doing here. I need up and down, up and down. There we go. There we go. I can put... Damn, I should do this. Different time. Let me see. Here. that there. Nobody cares about that. And then I'll put... There we go. That's what I needed. Boom. And that's how we do that.
Priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, Street Vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my art. A bunch of Torchheads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the Vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
Crazy, the city's in chaos.
We are one.
City's in chaos. Is this what Detroit really looks like?
Yeah.
to pull her out. I really tried, but Smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the...
Watch out for Smoke. To the exit, your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please help me find her!
Where are you?
Is that you?
Girl,
wait.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back for me, Mike.
Around.
Mom,
I told you to go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom.
You are brave, Daniel.
The promenade, sir.
Yes.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
The fuck? What did that go? That did not feel good.
Out a scene from a heist movie in my video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please send help. It's only a matter of time before they find me.
Please!
maneuvering going on here?
It's your fault! What else are we supposed to think?
You saved me.
I approve. City is in shambles right now.
Thank you.
you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us.
From leaving, we're doing Gotham shit.
Just fine.
I mean, when you think about it, that idea is not all that bad. Here to clean up the streets for good this time. Catch any of you moth outside past curfew, and I'm packing y'all up. Seen what happened to all your buddies.
It's Robo. You gotta tell Spike. I'm sure he'd like to give.
Trying to save my machine gun for something. Trying to aim it all, y'all. Oh, it's a bomb. I did not. Okay. Okay, I must have missed that part. I did not eliminate the enemies. I literally didn't pay attention to the don't shoot any explosive part, and that's exactly what I aimed for.
Hey,
those bombs. We'll soon be feasting on Detroit's carcass. Done! Activate!
Piece of this!
Damn right I shot you, stupid.
This stings like a bitch!
I knew I did it as soon as I pulled the trigger. It's best I don't use this heavy machine gun. And not a shotgun either, obviously. I should probably grab one of their handguns.
I'm not playing any more games!
Let's rain
down. Jackass.
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What?
Yes.
No, I'm not doing that
from
again.
From highest to lowest.
I will manage.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Highest to lowest. Can't see this really. 30.
I couldn't see the fucking colors. Ah! I couldn't see the colors. Alright. Screen, I can't see the colors. Ah, all right, here we go. 1 I really shouldn't. This is crazy. If y'all looking at these wires like I'm looking at these wires, these shits literally blend in. Like it's bad. These shits all look like they fucking run into the same shit. I know the damn bomb exploded, but they all look like they run into the same fucking cord. Alright, come on. This shit not be kicking my ass like this. Jesus. I had to literally stand right up on the damn screen for that. I should be ashamed of myself.
Good.
the mean streets of Detroit. They out here really acting a fool. I should find somebody and give them a ticket in all this chaos. That's crazy, right? Streets is going to shit. I'm out here giving out tickets.
You mean you think you're so cool because you're doing all this fancy work, huh? I did all my tattoos myself! Let's see the piece of art you leave behind when we burn you and your place down!
Former apartment.
Do you think that old bastard had something going on over there?
This is no coincidence. I am heading there now.
We'll escort the mayor to safety.
Target is moving! Taking position!
Oh!
execution. Engaging target.
Oh, come on, GPS. I'm at my limit. I'll see y'all later. Deuces.